Hello guys, in this video I'm going to show you how can you turn on or turn off the Google Maps notification. So you can open the Google Maps, and if you don't have this app, you can download from Play Store or App Store. After you open it and select your profile, scroll down, select settings, scroll down, select notification. So here you can turn on or turn off all of the notification. For app photos and videos, background, patch updates, business chats, and etc. So that's how you can turn on or turn off the Google Maps notification in mobile. I hope this tutorial was helpful for you guys. Don't forget to like, comment, share, and also subscribe. Thank you so much for watching.